can never be tired. I will give you strength to walk. Walk.
We need to
walk. Oh, God.
I don't want to be dead. Just walk.
Somebody help us.
I said walk! Walk! Baby Juliet!
This we need water!
Walk! I said walk! Don't be lazy here in my vineyard! Who is looking for water?
Me.
I said walk, no water!
Unforgiveness in your heart. Why can't you forgive? Bible said those that forgive, I will forgive. Don't you know that if you don't forgive, your father in heaven will not forgive you?
Have you forgotten what your friend did to you? Your best friend for that matter. You cannot forgive.
Old one, I cannot forgive. In fact, I cannot forget. If you knew what my best friend did to me, you would not even ask me to forgive. It's better I'm in this position than to forgive my friend. Behold, my friend slept with my wife. He slept my good friend. I cannot forgive old one. In fact, let me continue in this way.
You can't forgive. Once you will forgive, your father never will forgive you. And if your father in heaven does not forgive you, you will not find your peace. Weakness of your heart. Why do you always fight with your husband? Every day, every night, you don't give your husband peace of mind. Don't you know the Bible says, submit to your husband as unto the Lord. Why can't you commit yourself unto your husband? Why?
Remember, we are all made as one. God made every one of all of us equal. You will not allow your husband to trample on you. Remember.
If you want to see the good eyes of the Lord, if you want to find the peace of the Lord, you have to submit to yourself or your husband so that he can love you.
You are not tired.
Brother,
we need water.
This is masturbation. Why do you always masturbate? Don't you know it's against the will of God? Why?
Remember, have you forgotten how many guests have left you just because you don't have money? Don't you know that with masturbation, you enjoy all the pleasure you want? At least it's better. So masturbate instead of having HIV. Have you forgotten? Just remember. Who is not working? Walk!
We are working!
We are working!
We are working! We are working!
We are so tired!
Declaration. Why all this? This envy, all sort of sins in your heart, hatred, arrogance in every dimension. Why can't you live for all this and enjoy the goodness of the Lord?
Have you forgotten? Now, all of you, you live under sins. Now tell me, Don't you enjoy it? You want to tell me you don't enjoy everything? You enjoy it, so walk.
Sister Lola, hey, and you? Don't you know you have another mammon in you? Don't you know that everything you take in your heart, that take the place of God, is in mammon? You weak because of dressing, because of makeup, you will just be coming by 10 o'clock to church when you must have come by 8 o'clock. Why? Don't you know that this thing has taken another place in your heart more than God? You better change and go out of this bondage.
Do you know you are the talk of the town? Everybody likes you. Everybody wants to be with you, including your pastor. Don't you like it? Don't you like yourself? When you see yourself in the mirror, aren't you smiling? So walk! Walk and enjoy all this. Walk!
Let me help you. Let me help you out of this bandage.
Don't you know when going to church, you are safe? Don't you know church is the salvation we are talking about? Going to church means grace, because grace is available. Now stop, and let's go to the other farm. You must walk. Follow me.
Yeah,
to lead this in.
Walk!
Let me help you. Let me help you out of this bandage. Just leave that sin that you commit always. Excuse here and there. And excuse is nothing in the kingdom. Salvation is what you need now and what you need forever. Satan will always give you excuse for the sins you commit. On the judgment day, excuse will not be tolerated. Beware and be warned.